luxury brands at unbeatable prices. Celebrate our 5th anniversary with us and enjoy global fashion finds. From classics to trends, all without the hefty price tag. Don't miss our anniversary specials and exclusive offers. Sosimo Fashion Boutique, where luxury meets affordability. Located at No. 3 Lower Calaclan, Olongapo City. Follow us on Facebook, www.facebook.com/Sosimo Shoppers. The only shop that will make you social pero hindi mahal. Sosimo Fashion Boutique. Ang Sosimo.
The Morning Brew.
With DJ Tommy G.
89.5 Radio, the way it should be.
89.5 Subic Bay Radio, The Morning Brew Show. You're still with DJ Tommy G, the Hitman, 1128 on the dot. And I'm gonna give you today's holidays and observances and famous birthdays. But before that, here are a couple of invites for you coming from our friends at SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown. Okay, do check out the Happy Summer Sale that will be happening May 17, 18, and 19, Friday to Sunday, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. at SM City Olongapo Downtown. Hey, what's in store for you? Up to 70% off on hot finds. Talaga namang hot as the summer. Grabe, pumipipti 3 degrees Celsius pa nga tayo, eh, no? So the Happy Summer Sale happening May 17, 18, and 19, up to 70% off on hot finds at SM City Olongapo Downtown, Olongapenos. All right, this one's for you. Okay, and our homestyle sale is happening up to 80% off plus additional 10% off when you use your Prestige card, Smack Advantage, SM Advantage card. And Prestige, okay? So, at the third level of SM City Olongapo Central, ang Our Home May 2024 sale. Mattresses up to 80% off plus 10. Furnitures up to 70% off. Carpets all on sale up to 50% off. Cushions and curtains all on sale up to 50% off. Beddings all on sale up to 50, and home decor up to 50% off. Wall art and mirrors up to 50% off. Plants and flowers up to 50% off. So do check it out. You guys hurry, okay? Head on to SM Central now. Third level, Our Home, okay? And at the SM Food Court, fourth level at SM Central, May 10 to 31 is the free Coca-Cola offer for all GSIS pensioners and GSIS employees. Okay, so dine at the fourth level at the food court of SM City Olongapo Central to avail of the free Coke. Okay, Installment Fest is back May 1 to June 30. Instantly win back up to 5,000 pesos worth of SM gift pass. Okay, so check it out at the SM store, the Installment Fest. And also at the SM Central, on display right now is the Geely M Grand. It's on display up until tomorrow, May 16, 2024. Okay, so check out the Geely M Grand at SM City Olongapo Central. The Blooms Fan Fest. All right, fans of the girl group, P-pop girl group, Beanie. Ayan, they're called the Blooms, yung mga fans nila. So you guys will be having your fan fest May 26, Sunday, 3 p.m. Level 2 of SM City Olongapo Downtown. Conti's Bake Shop and Restaurant at the ground level of SM Central is inviting you to check out their crema de fruta, especially for moms. You deserve a whole lot of love, mom. Alright, and for everybody else, of course. Okay, next up, we have this invite for you, all women. Last day today, May 1 to May 15, women's sale up to 50% off on select items at all SM stores nationwide. Okay, so hurry. Last day today. Hey, you better hurry. Okay, and check out the boys teen sale up to 50% off May 1 to 31 at all SM stores then, of course. Up to 50% off boys teen sale. Okay, happening at the all the SM stores. And on with today's holidays and observances and the famous birthday segment, do you guys know May 15 is International Families Day or Day of the Families? Okay. Every year, the day was proclaimed by the UN General Assembly in 1993. I think we have a different Family Day celebration for our country, you know, for the Philippines. Pero this is international. Dineclare talaga ng UN General Assembly in way back 1993. And every May 15 to be International Day of Families. Okay? It provides an opportunity to promote awareness of issues relating to families and to increase knowledge of the social, economic, and demographic processes affecting families. That's what it's for, okay? Also, May 15 is Buddha Day, all right? Those who are, of course, belongs to Buddhism, those who belongs to Buddhism, Buddha Day, May 15, okay? And Hyperemesis Gravidarum Awareness Day. I think it's a condition wherein it's giving birth related or pregnancy or giving birth related for women. Look up nyo na lang. Mahaba pag diniscuss ko eh. Yeah, that's what it's about. Hyperemesis Gravidarum. Ayan. Parang ano lang, no? Parang Harry Potter lang, no? Diba? Hyperemesis Gravidarum! Diba? But it's not. Yeah. It's related to, you know, women, condition of women giving birth or pregnant. Today is also International Kangaroo Care Awareness Day. All right, I got friends in Australia. But you know, man, dyan maraming kangaroo. Sobra-sobra yung population ng kangaroo sa Australia. Do you guys know? Hindi siya endangered species. Yung iba karamihan ang paniniwala endangered species ang kangaroo. Hindi po. They allow them, you know, to cook kangaroos there. Yes, allowed. Oh, because they have a plenty. It's one of the, does it belong to the, marsupial family. It kind of looks like it belongs to the rodent family, but it's marsupial kasi may pouch in the belly, di ba? Yeah. International Kangaroo Care. I even got relatives in Australia. Sa mga kaibigan ko tsaka relatives ko, yan yung matagal ko na nire-request. Pasalubungan ako ng kangaroo. Hanggang ngayon wala pa nagdadala. And, something that's yummy for you, Chocolate Chip Day. Give me some of that. Chocolate Chip Day. Mm-hmm. Peace Officer Memorial Day. The Peace Officers. Okay. World Orthodontic Healthcare Day today, May 15. Okay, so there you have it. The holidays and observances. And now, for those who are celebrating their birthdays today, this one's for you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you, Jeneline Mercado. May 15, 1987, Filipina actress, singer, very talented woman. Mm-hmm. Jeneline Mercado. And also born today, May 15, 1967, si Rustom Padilla. Pero sabi niya, patay na raw si Rustom Padilla. So, happy birthday to you, baby! Gandang hari! Ahahay! Bonggacious. Ayan. Comedian, film director. Director din siya. Ayan. Model, actor, now actress. Binibining Gandang Hari. Ayan. Was born May 15. Tama ba? 1967. Okay. Mm-hmm. May 15, 1967. Alright. And next up we have happy birthday also to Andre Paras. Actor, basketball player, commercial model, TV host, tama ba ako? Andre Paras. Ayan. Si Kobe Paras yung mas serious masyado sa basketball. Yung the other, one of the, one half of the Paras brothers ni Benji Paras. Okay? May 15, 1995. Next up we have Max Urban, who is a novelty singer and songwriter. Mga nakakatawang kanta in Cebuano language. His moniker is the King of Visayan Songs, Max Urban. May 15, 1939. Okay? Yeah, he's still around. Yeah. And also, happy birthday to singer Gerald Santos, Filipino singer and actor. He was the grand champion of Pinoy Pop Superstar Season 2 of GMA 7 in 2006 and dubbed as the Prince of Ballad, Gerald Santos. May 15, 1991. I'm gonna check if we have his songs here, no? Okay? Also, May 15, born today is Hyrin. Hyrin sa'yo, kung nag-hi ka man. Hyrin, or Hyrin. H-A-E-R-I-N. She is a K-pop artist, K-pop girl, belonging to the K-pop girl group New Jeans, na sumisikat nowadays, no? Their songs are catchy. Alright, grabe ha, yung pinagdaanan ng mga members ng ano ng New Jeans na to. They started training when they were 13. Ayan, when they were well into their craft na 17 na sila. So 5 years nagtraining. Grabe, no? Now that they're 17, they were launched as New Jeans. Okay? So she was born May 15, 2006. Alright? And pop singer Birdie. Alright? She made the song Beautiful Lies. Yung album pala, Beautiful Lies. Pero she's best known for the single Skinny Love and People Help the People. Okay? So there you have it, celebrities and the like celebrating the birthdays today. You're sharing your birthdays with them, all of you. May 15 birthday celebrants, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
So there you have it, celebrities and the like, celebrating the birthdays today. May pahabol ako, a couple of my friends celebrating the birthdays today. Hindi pwedeng hindi ko batiin, ha? Alright, happy happy birthday to you, my dear friend. Si Ate Mylin Mirabueno Morales, na idol na idol natin. Ayan, happy happy birthday to you. To you talaga, no? To you, May 15. Ayan, talagang ano, no? The legendary, awesomest people, legendary talaga, are born in the month of May. Sabi nga, di ba? Chad Amy, Aisma, yesterday, right? O, sino pa? Si Michelle Learned, May 13, di ba? Si ano pa? Si Ati Kate Abayan Pistan, o May 13. Si Christine Raya Dakanay, May 13 din. tapos bukas, si Ati Lolit Concepcion Bondok. O yan, wala na akong utang, ha? Yan. So these guys are testament that the awesomest are born in the month of May. And here's one, Birdie. Okay, pangalan niya po yun, ha? Birdie. I'm not referring to something, anything. Pangalan ng singer, Birdie. Come here, Birdie. This is her song, Skinny Love. 895 Subic Bay Radio.